Hello students, today I am here to explain you about the first chapter of class 1 English. The name of the story is here, Meena Makes a Friend. At first, we have to know who is Meena. Meena is a squirrel. And the story is about how Meena makes a friend on her first day of new school. So, let's start the story. Hello, I am Meena. Here, Meena tells the story. And Meena tells that, I am Meena. I am a squirrel. Meena is a squirrel. I live in Central Park in Delhi. Means Meena lives in Central Park in Delhi. Meena lives in a park. The name of the park is here, Central Park. We all know about park. A park is a big garden. There are many trees, many flowers, many swings, slides, seesaw, etc. And children like to play there. Next, I am going to a new school. Means Meena is going to a new school. My school is inside the trunk of a huge tree. Means her school is inside the trunk. Trunk means fat woody stem of a big tree. I do not know if I can make friends at my new school. Means Meena does not know she can make friends or not in her new school. Next, this is Mr. Hari. He is a hare. He is my class teacher. Means Meena's class teacher is Hari. Hari the hare. Hare means a rabbit that is bigger than rabbit. Here, look at the picture. This is Hari. And here is Meena. And here is Pinky. And here is Toto, and here is Raju. They all sit at a wooden round table. The other animals are here. There are three other animals sitting there. This is Pinky. She is a fluffy bunny with a pink bow. Pinky is a fluffy bunny. Fluffy means very light and very soft bunny with a pink bow. This is Toto. He is a tortoise and he wears a blue cap. So, Toto wears a blue cap. This is Raju, the fox. The name of the fox is here, Raju. And Raju wears a red scarf. Red scarf means red tie. During activity time, Pinky and Toto work in a team. During activity time means study related some work like drawing or making any project. And that time, that activity time, Pinky and Toto work in a team means work in a group. Pinky and Toto sit together. Raju works alone and Raju works separately. I too work alone. Meena also works separately. Meena sits alone. So the three friends are here, Pinky, Raju and Toto. Next, at break time, everyone goes outside to play with their friends. At break time means at leisure time, the time for playing or some enjoyment. And that time, every animal goes outside to play with their friends. I sit under the tree and watch. Mina sits under the tree and watches. I am sad. Mina was so sad. I want to play too. Mina also wants to play. Raju the fox comes and sits next to me. Means that time, Raju the fox comes and sits near Mina. Hello, will you be my friend? Raju asks. Raju says to Mina to be his friend. Yes, I say. Mina says yes. Mina also agrees. We talk about the games we like. They talk about the games they like. We play catch together. So they play catch together. Catch game. We even sit together in class. They even sit together in class. I have a new friend. Mina has a new friend. So, in the first day of her school, Mina gets a new friend. So, Mina's friend is Raju. Okay, students? So, at the first day of her school, Mina gets a new friend whose name is Raju. Thank you.